Okay.
Hi everyone, I'm Katarina Rodriguez, Miss Intercontinental Philippines 2017.
Forget that speech.
Talk about
your
dad. Again? You want again?
No.
This is the first time to go to Egypt, yeah, to Andorra.
This is my first time here in Canada. It's my first time in Egypt. My first time in Africa. So I'm very excited.
What's your opinion in Andorra? What's your opinion?
Our venue that we're staying in, and we're also going to be holding a pageant, is called Sunrise Garden. And it's very beautiful. It's very big. There's so much to do. I have not explored the entire resort yet. But I have 2 weeks here, so I'm planning to try everything in the resort. If you are coming to Hurghada, you should definitely come and stay at Sunrise Recently. You can check out on my Instagram, at Katarina Rodri, and you can see all of the pictures and the videos and be updated on the pageant Miss Intercontinental.
Welcome. Thank you.